So, we will have another interview today. Thank you very much. I'm here today on stage with Eshwin Barth, Head of Cargo for Swiss World Cargo, actually, sorry. My name is Alexandra Dahl, and I'm going to ask Eshwin some questions. So, welcome, Eshwin.
Thank you. Welcome from my side as well, ladies and gentlemen. I hope you are having an exciting time in the trade show. And whoever has a glass of Aperol, cheers.
So, Eshwin, how did you like the last days at this trade show?
It's been exciting, educational, but more important, we are in a people's business. So meeting customers, colleagues from Germany and from all over the world is always giving you energy, even though after four days or 3 days of trade show, you feel a little bit of energy is still required.
I see that. Your feet are also hurting like mine.
Yes.
Okay, so let me know a bit about Swiss WorldCargo. Let's talk about what was the major achievement for Swiss WorldCargo this year.
I wouldn't just talk about 16 and 17. As a airline, Swiss International is continuing to be successful. We are growing. Growth is in terms of our new fleet. We already have 9 777s into our fleet. We introduced the first C series as the inaugural airline, the first airline to do so. So we have something which none of the other airlines have. That's in terms of our infrastructure. But the organization is made up of infrastructure, it's made up of people. So secondly, I have a new organizational structure, I have a new management team. It's not about just people, but getting different, diverse set of people, diverse set of knowledge, diverse set of skills into the organization. Business is changing, like all of us are saying, business is changing, and change is going to come from all sides. So it is time that we as an industry, we as an organization, try to get different knowledge into whatever organization we are, so that change is not going to surprise us. So organizational development has happened, and in the last is the services that we offer to our customers, which is what I call it as our bread and butter, and that's why we exist. So in that front as well, Swiss World Cargo has introduced new services, be it in the pharma segment. We have introduced new product services in the passive solution area. We have supported that by supporting also tracking device, active tracking device. It's not just about introducing or allowing tracking device into our fleet, but being one of the first carriers also to have active monitoring of these tracking devices into our network. Digitalization, everybody is talking about digitalization and IT. Transparency is the most important thing, so we introduced the new track and tool device within Swiss World Cargo. We introduced our new website, further enhanced website. So those are a few of the achievements that we have done, other than running a successful business, day-to-day business.
That's quite a lot. So, you mentioned that you have a new team in place, a new management team in place. So maybe can you say a few words?
Basically, the organization was changed, is looking at all the changes that was happening in today's world, is going from a strategical view to a tactical view. So we have divided the organization into 3 major pillars. The first pillar is, obviously all the 3 pillars is focused on the customer. The first is all about business development and customer experience. I know in cargo we have also started talking about experience. So that's the focus. It's all about long-term to mid-term, creating the capabilities of the future. The second pillar is about customer centricity. So I have merged sales and contribution management or revenue management, which are the two opposite sides of the table departments together so that we have speed towards the customer. And the third is quality and services, and that's the basis for the reputation of Swiss and the USP of Swiss WorldCargo.
Okay, that's quite an interesting move.
Yeah, thanks to you and the colleagues all over the world of Swiss WorldCargo to managing all these changes as well.
Welcome. You also mentioned that we had launched active tracking device service. So yes. Have you tried our contest? Did you guess?
I was told that I should not, because there is a small print says that company staff should not be taking part, so okay. I couldn't take part.
So we leave it for the participants here?
Yes.
Well, I thank you very much, Ashwin, for sharing the news. And well, I would say everybody around here is welcomed at the bar. We have some drinks over there, so help yourself with a little refreshment. And I thank you very much. Enjoy the show and have a good time here.
Cheers.
Thank you.